The Warzone Battle Royale game mode for Call of Duty Modern Warfare is trying, as every other newly released game of this type, to bring something fresh to the table. With over 30 million unique players having played the game as of the time of making this video, I am literally forced to release the optimization for this mode at least. This optimization was tested and should only work with the Warzone game mode. An optimization for the official release of Modern Warfare will be coming soon as well. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Call of Duty Warzone and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now, the Low Specs Experience will automatically check if your game is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
By an enemy team, stay sharp. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper cheer. And if you fight for the throat, feel free to give them that as well. Your teammate's done in. They're returning to base. Here we go. You're up next, mate. Get ready. You win this fight and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done here. Sort them out or capture the objective. Thank you.